Hi everyone, I'm Claire and I run the Brilliant Botany blog over on Tumblr. This is the first in a series of botany vlogs that I'm going to be posting on YouTube, hosted by yours truly, and today I'm here to tell you five interesting botany-related facts. Number one. Sunflowers are actually made up of hundreds of tiny flowers called florets. The brownish ones in the center are called disc florets, and the yellow ones around the edge that we would think are petals are called ray florets. Number two. The tallest redwood, Sequoia sempervirens, is Hyperion, a tree in Northern California that measures 379.3 feet tall. That's 115.81 meters, for those of you who are in metric. Number three. Deadly nightshade, also called belladonna, is toxic because it contains atropine. When ingested, atropine can cause rapid heart rate, hallucinations, and even seizures. Number four. Romans actually had greenhouses. They constructed them making very thin sheets of mica, and they used hot steam to blow past flowers to make them bloom out of season. 5. The first Stargazer Lily was bred by a man named Leslie Woodruff in 1974. It was special because it faced upwards rather than downwards like all other cultivated lilies of the time, and Woodruff actually never saw any profits from the breeding of this new flower. And we don't actually know what two strains of lilies were bred together to create this new Stargazer strain. And there you have it, five botanical facts that you can break out at your next party, which may or may not make you friends, depending on what kind of party you're at. If you enjoyed this video, press the thumbs up button and press the subscribe button if you'd like to keep up with future vlogs that I post here. If you have any plant-related questions, leave them in the comments and I'll do my best to answer some of them in future videos.